Hey y'all, welcome to my awkward position video. I'm down here because we're gonna actually start with some stretching today down on the ground. But anyways, welcome back to another class of hip hop. Once again, my name is Ceressa. I am with the East Bay Center for Performing Arts over in Richmond. And this hip hop class is intended for high school aged teenagers. Okay, cool. So like I said, we're gonna go ahead and get started with some stretching on the ground today. If you guys have any type of dance training, or you've taken like a jazz or ballet class, we're gonna start in a wide second on the ground, okay? So let's put some music to it and we'll get started. Hope y'all are having a wonderful day, wonderful week. Alrighty. So a wide second basically means where our legs are in a straddle position. And this might be a comfortable position for you, so go ahead and do whatever is comfortable for you. Don't overdo it, but if you can stretch a little bit more, then go ahead and open as wide as you can in a comfortable way, okay? I'm gonna put the hands in front of us and walk it down to the middle and just hold it there. Make sure you're breathing in your nose, out your mouth. Now, if you have pain at any time, stop what you're doing and readjust your body. Alright. I'm gonna bring one foot forward, bending the other leg, flexing the foot, toes are up to the ceiling. Keeping the leg nice and straight, no bend in the knee. If this is where you can go and stretch to, that's perfect. Just so long as your leg is not bent, okay? Still breathing. In the nose, out the mouth. Good. Switch sides.
In the room and make sure I leave the door unlocked. Now I'm on the way. Swear I won't be late. I'll be there by 5 o'clock. Oh, you've been dreaming about
it. Good. We're gonna bring the soles of the feet together. Let your legs fall down to the side as much as they can. Right here, that's all good. If that feels good, then do that. You need to hold on to the outside of your legs by your knees. If that feels more comfortable, do that. So wherever you are, if you're here, if you're here, if you're here, I want you to keep your back nice and straight. Breathe. 3 breaths. Torso, come down towards your feet. Okay. Breathing again, 3 breaths here.
You sang it, baby.
Last breath. All right, we're gonna take our arm, reach it across. You guys know this stretch, I've done it before. Using that other arm to bring the straight arm towards your body. Okay, just rock from side to side. Ooh, that's a good stretch for your hips. You know what I'm saying? It feels so good. And switch it out. Again and down. Two, four, nice and slow. We're gonna switch sides. One, two, four, six, seven, eight. Last time. Two, five. Good. Check it out. Alright, awesome. I'll see you guys in part two. I'm gonna go ahead and bring the camera up so you guys can see me, and we're gonna add on from the last class. See you in a sec.